Hello everyone, Josh again, and today I'm in Elmwood Place, just outside of Cincinnati, just north of Cincinnati. I'm at a really cool railroad crossing here. This is a four-track crossing, and it's a real steep crossing too. Semis aren't supposed to go through here, but they do occasionally, and they scrape the bottom too. And we got a train coming right now, so I'm going to start the video song. Here we go. Got some live action going on. Runner. That was not a rail fan. Ooh, who was that? No rail fan there. He went right around the gates. I can still hear his locomotives pulling. This must be a heavy load. These cars carry steel coils, big round rolls of steel. There's a nice old rusty boxcar for you.
got a steel coils car there, got lost from the rest of his flock, hanging out with the tankers. Got the end of it. All right, there you go. Out the long train. A couple non-rail fans went through right before the train came. Looks like that one car went right around the gate. Kind of dangerous, ill-advised. I just saw a policeman drive through here just a minute before that train came. I'm gonna change locations now. I'm gonna head over to, I don't know, maybe Canal Ridge. Let's go over there. All right, thanks for watching, everyone.
This is a pretty good place to watch trains. There you go.
It's 46 degrees and we got a train coming. All right, here we go. But wait, there's more. We got the Z511 coming through southbound right now.
All right, it's gonna be really cool. They just got permission to go around the work crew over here. The Z511. They're all the way over there on track 3 to the right. Coils going from Middletown, Ohio to South Point, Indiana. DPU, I see you. They are working. They're gonna be on this track 3 here in a little bit. Heard them saying they're gonna go south of where I'm at and then come back up on track 3 to do some work.
Hey, that was the Daily Steel Coils train right there. Now, why did they call that Z511? Did they change the number? Because it's always been train 375. If anyone knows, leave a response down there below. They were definitely calling themselves Z511. I don't know.
I'm not really into the train numbers big time like a lot of rail fans are, because they change them a lot. as many trains as I see, I can't keep that stuff straight. All right, well, that was pretty cool. Thanks for watching.
All right, here's a better look. I had to come all up to the bridge to get this. I got a dog barking at me. Well, there you go. Good close-up look.
All right, here comes another southbound. Engine number 7575 leading. They're giving some horn and bell. Is that cool or what?
Flag on the back, no Freddy. All right, there you go. Another train, not a very long one. Haven't really been seeing monster trains here lately for some reason. I'm hoping to catch a big monster train somewhere.
Last couple days I didn't see any. They're going to be down there working for about, I think he said about another half hour. Maybe there's a train waiting to come through. I'm not sure. All right, there you go.
But wait, there's more. There's this. Yeah, change locations, and we got a train coming right here. Here we go.
All right, we got a train coming down the hill. Gates are down. Got to shoot towards the sun, unfortunately. Train. This is a good one. DPU, I see you. Thank you.
All right, there you go. Man, that was a long one, dropping down the hill. Wow. Now, Union Pacific DPU, that was pretty cool. Thanks for watching, everyone. Definitely worthwhile stopping over here. You never know what you're gonna get here.
That was a good one. Got the traffic all fouled up. It's backed up way back there. Look at that. There you go. Thanks for watching.